Team First is a program designed to maximize college exposure for athletes, as well as develop players through their performance enhancement camps. Andre Collins is the man behind Team First. Coach Collins has over 22 years of coaching experience, including positions at University of Illinois, Illinois Benedictine University, and as a high school head varsity coach. As a player, Andre played for Mount Carmel High School, where he earned All-Catholic League and All-Area Running Back honors. Andre moved on to play running back at the University of Dayton. As well as having a successful athletic career, Andre earned a bachelor's degree in criminal justice and a master's degree in social work from the University of Illinois Chicago. As a coach, Collins has coached a number of Division I football players. He has conducted various athletic camps and clinics and has recently worked with the NFL-sponsored high school development program in Chicago. The Team First 2011 College Exposure Tour consisted of 3 days spent visiting big-name schools such as the University of Illinois, Northwestern University, and Notre Dame University. At the U of I camp, athletes were measured for their weight, height, and wingspan. After warming up with U of I coaches, their vertical and speed were tested. After testing, players were split up into their positions, put through a series of drills. On the second day of the tour, players participated in drills and events at Northwestern University designed to showcase their abilities to a wide array of college coaches that were in attendance. At Notre Dame, the players teamed up on 7-vs-7 teams to test their skills against other players. Undoubtedly, the most beneficial part of the tour is the invaluable exposure it provides for players.
I felt the camp was pretty interesting.
It was a new experience.
You get to hang out with some really cool people.
I like meeting new people and just having the opportunity to go out and compete every day.
It was better than any other experience I had.
Getting a chance to play with all these guys from everywhere and meeting all the colleges.
I like getting all the exposure from all the colleges.
Give a lot of exposure to players.
A lot of different colleges.
The exposure we're getting and
the exposure to colleges.
Got to meet new people.
I really like that it gives other players that don't have the opportunity that they have at the high school, they get those at team first going to the combines, the challenges.
I thought it was a good experience. Nice to get around, see some new people, some other good players across Illinois. You get to play football all the time. So. I like all the food that we got to eat, eating all the time, going to nice hotels.
That was a great experience.
And meeting new coaches and staffs all around the nation.
It's just a good experience.